this is a telescope.
Old Man Bernardi lets me use it. It makes faraway things seem close. Look.
Ooh.
See any fish?
Then what are all those?
Stars, like the sun. Giant raging balls of fire.
So Alberto was wrong.
And stars are circled by planets. Look. That's Saturno. It's my favorite. It's the lightest of the planets. They say if there was an ocean big enough to hold it, it would float in it.
Whoa.
Wow. Come on, Luca!
Machines fly?
See.
And there are big towns called cities?
See.
Like even bigger than Porto Rosso?
Like Genova. Literally 20 times bigger.
And we're all on a big round rock? Floating around a star in the solar system?
So cool, right?
And is there anything beyond the solar system?
Only a galaxy full of solar systems.
Then what?
A universe full of galaxies.
And then what?
And then? I don't know. But next year in advanced astronomy, I'm going to use my school.